Ah, there you are. Let me hear what you squared away.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It would be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Give me a minute.
Okay, tell me when you're good and steeled.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. This had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I think the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Don't know you.
Just open the fucking door.
Yeah? You make a fucking appointment? Cause I don't see nothing in my book.
Wanna talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in the Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards, chromed out with military-grade hardware worth millions. This should be fun. Hey, what was in there?
A Militech truck.
Cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle. on their turf.
So what do you want?
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0-D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Plan it.
Gives.
Primerito, I don't like this guy's tone. Segundo, sitting on your ass makes you an easy target.
Sit your ass down for a planet bullet, you scum.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on, got lined up. Take a hit.
What you blowing?
Esquive. Pure as baby powder.
Black lace. Tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dorse and adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip so intense it verges on psychosis. Corps fed it to their fighting legions during the Corp Wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing it mellows the burn without killing any of the effect. Come on, give it a whirl!
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight edge princess. Here we go. A Flathead. Model MT0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a Flathead.
Ha! Of course not! Militech controllers auto-link to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's our baby. Got improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
It'll have to do.
Look at that. Picky little fucker. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. Huh. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Fine. You You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. He sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now? Cred's on this.
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Chip's on the picture! They're breaking in!
Zero! Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Unload on him, Pete! Unload!
Plastic, Cabron!
Mierda. Come on.
Virus missed a trip to security protocol.
Grab the gear. Bot and control shard. Quick! Gotta find a way out of here.
Idea how we could do that?
Armored shutter. There's no way we're getting through that. Old ass factory though. Bound to be tech tunnels and shafts and shit all over the place. Can't hurt to try.
Bot and controller.
Then let's go. The quicker the better. Now let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh. Cheer.
production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
Pretty faceplate.
on! Let's see that tracking rate.
grab that new dirty table and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed. The confinement's too short.
Careful now. Shit, I know this fool. It's Brick.
It's your call, V. What do you want to do?
All of Chromanticore's 16 new flavors and mix it up! find the daily line.
An inch away from this laser. I'm ground beef. It's linked to a mine.
So you're a brick, yeah?
I'm brick.
Royce did this?
A twisted fuck. God. Felt like a fucking eternity that.
Guess it's kind of your fault we're here. Came for some tech Dex bought.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking Dex.
Been in here a while?
Few days. Kinda lost count. Some guys loyal enough to care slipped me stuff, tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we're due a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Sure you'll manage all right?
This is my home. Quit fucking sweating it.
You're here! I know you are!
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
Thanks. It's cover and jam! What about Kurt and Tommy? Nah, man! Someone found their bodies! Fucking lone wolf style.
Go scope out the garage entrance. See anything? Don't start spitting light till you let the rest of us know. And you head to the warehouse. You gotta watch that gear close. Now hurry the fuck up.
Your friend. It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
Trent! It's just a matter of time, mother... Hear that?
Ugh. guys? That you? Fuck it. Nothing here.
Not far now, I see. Exit close.
Quick, hide.
What the fucking fuck was that?
Trap! Alright!
V. Let's get out of here.
Didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
Be more than glad to.
Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing. Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, Kanna. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Think we're done. That's it.
Yeah, I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And Fatso ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
Things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo one?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest corpo trick in the book. I assume Royce was less than understanding.
Virus attacked their systems, scorched a handful of Maelstromers. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Mr. V.
We're all set, ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do, grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. V.
Thank you.